Hello, and welcome to Buckman's Model Mania. Today we're going to be working on issue 21 of the Robocop from Fanhome. Let's go ahead and get the parts open, we'll get the book open, and we will get these pieces onto the leg. And that's what we're doing today, is we're working on the front of the left leg. So let me set that up there so it's out of the way a little bit. Put these parts down here, and we have, let's see, 4BM screws, so three that we're going to use, one spare. We have a detail piece here, and the two front pieces of the leg. Let's go ahead and flip the book open. What have we got? We've got, so this is the left knee. This is the shin guard. That's the cap for the shin guard and the screws. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to place the shin guard on here. And you'll see there are a divot here for a screw, two lugs, and then holes on here for where these screws are going to go. And I just bumped this part and it fell off. So hang on just a second. Let me push this back into place. Looking to see, I don't remember if it was keyed or not. It doesn't appear to be, but it also looks like, actually I'm looking at this, it's supposed to be sideways. I'm not going to glue it because it looks like something is going to actually connect there eventually. So let me lay this back down here if I can. Put this part on. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get out one of the BM screws so I can get a screw started on here to hold it in place while I do the while I get it the rest of the screws onto here. I'm going to put this lower center one in first. So now it's going to hang off at an angle a little bit. Don't think, just look, you can't see it in the camera. But it's going to stay in place. So it's hanging off at an angle there like that. But it stays in place so that I can get the screws on the screwdriver and just push it back in. This one, the oil, put it in place, get it started like I usually do. I'm only starting the screws until I have all three of them in place. Tighten them down, starting with the last one, tighten it all the way down. Second to last one, tighten down. And actually, it got a lot easier to turn in. And the last one, tighten it down. I think that one stripped out. Didn't put a whole lot of pressure on it, so not much I can do. Now I'm looking at this. Okay. They're just showing it at an odd angle. There's 21L, which has an, or 21A, which has an L on it. You see the L right there. You've got pins. Come on, focus. You got two pins on there. They're going to go here and here. With this piece towards the top, the detailed part to the top. This is just going to be a push fit, and it covers those screws nicely. One of them was right there. I saw it right up until I pushed the part in place, and then we're going to push the other piece. Next page. I do glance through the instructions. We're going to push the last piece in place, and you can see there's a slight D. towards the top, there's a flat spot. Set this down. You can see on the back of this part, there's a flat spot there. So this is going to push in. I just want to make sure kind of it's in position. It does not say to glue. But it does point out that when you put it into place, the lines, let me make sure I've got that the right way. I do. The lines on the part will line up with the lines on the leg. And it's half in. That is probably not going to stay in place. It's going to pop out. Let me see. Trying to make sure it is lined up perfectly. I feel it. It is in place, but I can feel it. It's got a little bit of flex. I'm going to have to watch that part because I'm thinking it might pop off. But there we have the knee, shin guard, and a leg that'll stand on its own. And that, my friends, is all there is to do in this issue. Hope you're enjoying this. If you are, like and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to be notified of any time I post new content. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Have a great day. Have a great day tomorrow. And I will see you in the next video.